Prince Giga Chad, may I speak with you? Sure, Cavalier Teacher, what's up? Well, I would like to raise some concerns about your army, Prince.
My army? What's wrong with it?
I think that it's lacking.
Lacking?
How could you even say that, Cavalier Teacher? We have the perfect Fire Emblem army. We have a bunch of young adults who literally slay armies, yes, armies, worth of people. We have you, my Cavalier Teacher, except we didn't get the other Cavalier. We have me, Prince Giga Chad. We have Mr. Worldwind over there, talking and saying Dale all the time. Then we got those two characters from Fates, and we got our Giga Chad pal tonight who solos every single map in the game except for the final one where he's completely useless. What could possibly go wrong?
Well, we're missing other classes, sir.
Other classes?
Well, you know, like archers and wyvern riders and Pegasus knights and knights and mercenaries and sword masters.
yeah, whatever. We're only on chapter 13 of the game. I'm sure we'll get more units, obviously. We'll have more classes and more units to recruit.
And more people to destroy.
Anyways, so what do we do?
Well, I think we recruit more people. But I also think that a transforming unit would be perfect for your army.
Transforming unit? This ain't Fire Emblem Path of Radiance or Awakening. We don't need a transforming unit in this game. We'll be fine.
If you say so, sir.
Alright, where do we go from here? We're going to that dragon shrine in the forest.
Ooh, looks mystical. You think they got any worm slayers in there?
Sire, why would a shrine dedicated to dragons, you know, beasts, winged beasts, why would they have worm slayers, which are weapons that murder dragons?
Well, I mean, they're dragon related, so like, why not?
Good point. Anyways, let's go in this temple.
Wow, it's so mysterious in here, so misty and calm.
Look, sir, over there.
Help! Help!
Oh no, that little girl's being attacked by monsters!
Wait, why does she have pointy ears? That's what you're concerned about?
No. Should we go help her?
Wait, sir, don't just go in and charge. Think about it. We can recruit that girl into the army.
Wait, let me get this straight. Cavalier Teacher, you want me to recruit an 11-year-old girl who is being attacked by monsters right now and is helpless into our army? We are fighting in a war where people get killed and where people lose their lives to death.
Both of those things mean the same thing, sir.
Yeah, you get my point.
Like, why would we do that? That's just messed up. You can't recruit children into an army.
They did that back in medieval times.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
Nope.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Uh-uh.
Wait, did you say aha, Prince?
What? No!
Haha, you did.
Fine, I'll go recruit her. Hold on.
Hey there, little girl. How can I help you? I'm Prince Giga Chad.
What? Prince Giga Chad? You're here to save me?
Yup. I'm on a journey right now with a bunch of young adults and Mr. Worldwind over there. We're trying to stop a warring continent from destroying ours and taking it over, even though we're pretty sure there's some dark magic going on behind the scenes because it's Fire Emblem. But do you want to join our army?
Yes, I will join your army. Definitely.
Alright, cool. Well, since you're a kid and all, we pretty much just gotta have you in the back and keep you safe and...
More enemies are coming! I'll take care of them! All done.
Did you just turn into a dragon?
Yep. I'm a Manaketes.
Manaketes? But you're 11 years old.
Nope. I just look that way. I'm actually 10,000 years old. Manaketes age slowly.
Well, sir, it seems like you found a transforming unit.
You know what? Fine. Let's do it. Let's bring our dragon girl along and destroy the rest of the army. Forward, my army of young adults and dragon girl. We must continue on.
It's all that wasted time.